received here are you and my suitcase.
We could not possibly have been badly received, sir.
A servant out there told me to come in here. He said my father and my missus would be informed.
You mean Monsieur Orgon and his daughter, I suppose, sir?
Well, my father and my missus as good as. I have come to wed and they're waiting for me so that we can get married. It's all agreed upon. We only have to go to a ceremony and that is a mere trifle.
It's a trifle worth not thinking about.
Well, once you've thought of it, you don't think about it anymore.
No, Mignon. It seems to me that social distinction is cheaply bought where you come from.
Hey, gorgeous. What are you saying to my father here?
Nothing. I was just telling him that I was going to get Monsieur Gorda.
Why don't you say my pine law like I do?
Because he isn't yet.
She's right, sir. The marriage has not taken place.
Well, I'm here to make it take place.
But wait until it has taken place.
Oh, good Lord. What a lot of fuss about becoming a pine law yesterday or tomorrow.
Indeed, sir. What great difference is there in being married or not? Oh, yes. We are quite wrong. I shall speak to acquaint your pine law of your Russell.
And my missus, too, please. Oh, wait. Just a moment. What do we have here now? You're a bit of all right, aren't you? Are you the chambermaid?
As you so rightly say.
Good. What do you think of me, huh? You think I'm going all right here?
Think you're going all right?
Good. You hang on to that feeling, huh? We'll find a slot for it.
Your policy is very pleasing, but I must leave you. They must have forgotten to tell Monsieur Gorn of your arrival, but he certainly would have come. I will go look for him.
Tell him I'm looking for him already. Well, sir, so far, so good.
What a cretin you are!
What do you mean? My entrance was really rather very nice.
You promised me solemnly not to indulge in your cross fooleries. I give you such clear instructions, only to be serious. I must have been out of my mind.
Okay. I'll do even better later. If being serious is not good enough, I'll put on the melancholy. I'll even cry if the deal be.
Oh, God, this business is making my head spin. What must I do? What must I do?
So, isn't the girl very nice then?
Be quiet. Monsieur Bonsoir.
My dear sir, a thousand pardons for having kept you waiting. But I just this moment learned that you're here.
Sir, a thousand pardons are far too many. You need only one pardon when you made only one mistake. Anyway, all my pardons at your service.
I strive not to need them.
Sir, you are the boss and I am humble servant.
I'm most delighted to meet you, I assure you. I was really looking forward to seeing you.
Sir, I would have come straight away with Bourguignon. But you know how it is when you've just made a journey. You really don't feel very well put together. But I'm glad I'm able to make it in this palatable condition.
You succeeded quite well. My daughter's dressing, she's been a bit indisposed. Would you care for some refreshments?
Oh, I've never been known to refuse a drop of booze.